What's the grossest thing you ever ate? What's the worst thing you ever ate? Beef is that's yeah.
Any kind of beef.
No, I mean what's just.
Kangaroo.
You had kangaroo. You had kangaroo. How was it?
It tastes like liver and goose shit.
Tastes like the goose shit. He's looking at you like you ate kangaroo. What the fuck? Did you know she ate kangaroo before? That was before you got married. Oh, she was in Australia over there killing kangaroos and running from spiders and shit. Probably ran a B&B, huh? You kangaroos come stay at my bed and breakfast. Gotcha, bitch.
Pussy! Tarantula! I'm just saying pussy ass hoe that eats a kangaroo.
You what?
I'm just saying anybody that eats a kangaroo is a little bit of pussy to me.
Really? You gotta catch the kangaroo. How are you gonna be a pussy? You know how much kangaroos can kick ass? No, let's get this through. Let's get this through. I love this kind of shit. You guys are.
I'm just saying, did you shoot it yourself? Did you hunt down the mama and
her
kangaroo while she had a little baby?
No, let her talk, man. I want this shit out, man. Apparently she loves kangaroos that much. We're at the top of the fucking food chain. Who gives a fuck about a kangaroo right now? If you gotta choose between you and a kid and your baby. Okay. Okay, so kill the kangaroo. Let the baby live, kill the fucking kangaroo, and then feed the baby the kangaroo. No, leave it. Don't drag her out, Don't drag her out, please don't drag her out, please. Thank you, comedy gods. It can hop away. You know, kangaroos do 40 miles an hour. What the fuck you know about kangaroos? When's the last time you saw a real fucking kangaroo? There's a guy walking through the Five Points right now with two llamas and a fucking goat. Why don't you go talk to him? Save the llamas, baby. And that is one of those most annoying white women voices, too, that I always hear. That is like that. That's that piercing kind of, somebody needs to work this register. That's what that shit is right there. We've been waiting for 40 minutes. Who the fuck is working here? That's that fucking voice. And no, thank you. And you guys are so mean. Okay, you might want to sit down now, baby, because I can only hold them back for so long. There's going to be a kangaroo lover lynching happening in here at some point. So you got to sit down now, because I can't protect you any longer. When even black people are like, what the fuck ever? And black people love drama as long as we're not involved. But they're ready to get involved. Like, where the fuck the bitch at? What the fuck? I'm trying to. We're talking about chickens and burgers. Who gives a in Fagua? Who gives a fuck about kangaroos? Thank you. Oh, I fucking love my job.